In our series on the book of James, it's called Practice Makes Perfect. But here's a question he asked. Do we practice our faith with personal favoritism? Do we treat a person according to what they wear? How much money they make? What they look like? What they say? What do we do? Think about what James is asking, and then think about it some more and come to church this Sunday.